Disclaimer, if you are disgusted or offended by sounds that could come out of a bathroom, then this series is probably not for you. 4X presents Tales from the John. I'm John, on a John. This is Final Fantasy.
Another episode of Tales from the John. We are down in the Earth Cave a ways. Good for the Marsh Cave. Still hit hard, don't they? Alright, so at this point, we need to roll as magic, so we're gonna go ahead and start using potions to do heals. Get everybody about 200 for now, if possible.
Side.
now we're going to be taking on a vampire. So, later in the game, he'll be a regular enemy, but at this point, he's pretty tough. He's lost level tough, so, which he is. We are going to go ahead and heal up and save. Now we're gonna put haste on everybody, but we're gonna first put haste. It's fairly easy, just go left and up. Surprise. jeez. Original game, you can only save at ends or with tents, cottages. Check out the magic, even though we can't use them yet. I need to know what's available, so I have an idea of what to get then. Alright, black magic, or white magic. So we're gonna probably want Kyrga and Life from this batch. Not be able to use life just yet. We'll see. And over here we got Pyroga. So he's only got Pyroga. He can use teleport. Well, he can until he becomes a wizard. Oh, he can as a mage, though. Nope, he can't. So, Pyroga. Kyrga. And Mife when he becomes a ring wizard. So, we're only going to be able to get one spell. Or two spells to start with. Excuse me. Alrighty, guys. This is for X. We're gonna save. Alright, everybody. For X, signing off.
Thanks for watching, everybody. If you like what you see, please subscribe below. Also, check out my other YouTube series, The Ballad of Twitchy, and my King's Road series from a few years ago. You can also find me on twitch.tv Facebook, and Twitter at FOURX11GD. Again, that's 4X11GD. Again, thanks for watching.